green flag. DRS is now enabled. Gap to the car in front is 2.1 seconds. You're increasing the gap on the car behind by 5/10 per lap. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Okay, clear. Okay, gap ahead is 3.5 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Their tyres are 4 laps old. The car ahead has damaged the front wing, but it seems fairly minor. The time last lap was a 1:17.2. You're closing in by 7/10 per lap. fourth position, you're in fourth position. Gap to car in front is 3.6 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Our gap behind is 2.8 seconds. They're on old softs. The gap to the leader is 9.9 seconds. The gap to the car ahead is 4.1 seconds. Resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are no plans for a safety car right now. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the mediums. Okay, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Right, come in at the end of this lap. A new strategy is available on the MFD. Go, go. You'll be racing on the exit. Go. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track. Let's catch up to the field a bit. We're dropping too far back. Remember that we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car in this lap. Okay, clear. Okay, the gap behind is 2.1 seconds. What happened? Let me know you're okay.